It seems these bastards won't rest until they control all
the roads on our
island.
You know that officer you helped out? He's given us some more intel.
What else?
Sounds important.
This time,
Stavros putting a briefing together. You ready to go?
There's enough of them. But they placed the checkpoint right between...
Okay, quiet now. I have some important news to share with you all. Since his defection, Orestes has further briefed us on what he knows about the situation. Based on this information, we believe that one of our own, Nikos, is being held by the AAF on Stratus. I don't need to tell you how important he is to our cause, brothers. Not only is he the linchpin of our supply network, he is the one man that truly unifies our cause. We plan to set him free. However, time is of the essence. Orestes believes that they will move Nikos deep into CSET territory. It's imperative we get to him before he's taken beyond our reach. Right now, our British friend is putting together a plan to extract him, and he's finding the boat we will need to get to and from Stratus. We deeply appreciate his assistance. For now, we will wait for Miller's signal and move to his position when the time is right.
quickly, now, let's get to the bugs.